trick. Give the cards a good old mix. And all we need is six cards, and you're going to have the seventh. So, seven cards we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's have these six here. Okay, and I need you to pick a card. So, say you want the King of Clubs. So, you've got the King of Clubs, and I've got six cards. Okay, now I'll put your King of Clubs in the middle, like that. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cards. And they're all facing this way. But if I turn over the top card, something strange happens. You know what that is? They all change, all except for your King of Clubs.